Forecasting in Power BI is the process of using statistical algorithms and historical data to predict future values. Power BI includes a built-in forecasting feature that allows users to create forecasts for their data using simple, intuitive tools. The forecast is based on a time series, which is a set of data points collected at regular intervals. The forecasting feature is available in the analytics area, which appears when you select a chart. Today we will attempt to forecast the global temperatures, based on previous data. We will start with importing the historical temperatures, using Get Data. We will use average temperatures, from 1970 to 2012. As usual, we will start the dashboard by adding a title, using a text box. Add a visual border to the text box. Add the country field to the dashboard. This will create a map chart. Change the map chart to a fill map chart. Place the fill map at the left corner. The fill colors are showing only blue color, which does not indicate low and high temperatures. To display the colors based on temperatures, we must change fill colors setting from static color to a function. Change the color for minimum values to light yellow, and for maximum values to dark red. Select the average temperature field as base field. Select the average as summarization, and press OK. Now the colors should reflect the temperature of that country. Make a copy of this filled map, and place it below the existing map. Add the visual borders to the map charts. Resize and place the charts appropriately. You can also turn off the auto zoom to keep the map at your desired position. Add the average temperature field to the tooltips area. Change the summarization to the maximum. Change the fill color settings. Change the summarization to maximum here as well. Now, one map is displaying average temperatures, while the other is displaying maximum temperatures. Add the average temperature field to the tooltips area of the map showing average temperatures as well. Set the summarization to average. Now, both charts display temperature of every country. Average and maximum values. Create a line chart. Add the year from the date field to the x-axis. Add the average temperature to the y-axis. Change the average temperature to average instead of sum. Go to the Analytics tab and turn on the forecasting feature. A straight line is drawn. Add some seasonality to create more dynamic forecasting line. Press Apply button. Create a copy of this chart and place it below. In the forecasting, ignore the last 10 years, to draw forecasting line of last 10 years with available data to compare with. Change the seasonality to move the forecasting line maximum possible parallel to the actual line. This is much better. Now copy this chart below and draw the forecasting line again. Set the ignore field to 0 again to forecast the unknown years based on revised configuration. Since the data contains the temperatures of all countries, you can draw forecasting line of each country by selecting them of the maps. This is how the forecasting feature is used in Power BI. Thanks for watching our videos. Please ask any question or leave a feedback in the comments section.